everyone. It's John.
And Ben.
And it's Friday. You know what that means.
Fan Mail Friday.
And look what we have this week.
Tons of mail.
And our official mail picker picked out a whole bunch of great messages. Oh, I'm sure they're going to be great. But picked out a whole bunch of these. We'll see how many we can get through. We got about 80 pieces of fan mail last week. And there are a few more from Australia.
Yeah, quite a few.
See you later, Spike. Now, before we get too much further, we just want to let you guys know this may be the last Fan Mail Friday for a little while. Because we've run into some issues with YouTube on a couple of our older Fan Mail Fridays.
Yeah.
Last week's, and one from a couple weeks ago.
Mm-hmm.
Without getting into all the boring stuff.
They say that we don't have the rights to show what we're showing.
Yeah, we need to prove that we have the rights to show our own mail on camera.
Right.
And we've been going back and forth with them, and we don't want it to affect everything else on the channel.
Yeah.
So until this is all cleared up,
we may have to stop Fan Mail Friday for a little while.
Yeah. That's what Derpy thinks of this whole situation.
Derpy can still deliver us mail, though.
Yeah, but we don't know when we'll be able to get to it.
Right. Well, get to it on camera.
Yeah, yeah.
We still read everything.
Exactly.
Yes.
So, yeah. Hopefully YouTube will come to their senses soon. Anyway, enough of the boring bad news. Let's get through this week's fan mail. Yay!
So we have this one, and it is from Singapore. Hi, Derpy, what's up?
She wants to see what's in this one because she traveled so far with it. Okay, it says, read this. Dear Bin's Toy Bin, I am Sophia and I'm 10 years old last year. I love MLP and your videos. It is very cool that you have read or opened my fan mail letter of John nearly eating the not edible tiny cookies. Oh, that was you, Sophia. I laugh so hard, and I have some questions for you guys.
Does the dress suit your monsters? Yes, it does. Thank you very much.
And can I see Twilight eating the cookies with the tiny plate I gave you? Well, we don't know. It's not handy at the moment. We still have it around here, but
we do. We have kind of like this big collection box that takes the stuff that you guys send us while we're trying to figure out where to put everything.
So unfortunately, but Twilight does enjoy those cookies, Sophia. But she sent along a blind bag for you and a blind bag for me all the way from Singapore again.
Don't eat anything.
Nope. It's a Twilight with custom hair. It's the one that she can move her head when you hit her Cutie Mark. That's awesome. Another Twilight for the shelf.
There's a necklace. Two swans on it. And
it looks like a little box and like little candied apples.
Yeah, it does.
For Applejack to sell.
Yeah.
That's pretty neat.
Good thing you sent that to me and not to John.
I would have tried to eat him. Thank you, Derpy. I hope you didn't make two trips to Singapore.
Here's the letter. Dear John and Ben, I'm a fan of your videos. My name is Ashley, and I'm 9 1/2. I love your Monster High toy reviews. Did you know there are magazines about Monster High? That doesn't surprise me. I didn't know it, but it doesn't surprise me. And please check out her YouTube account. It's called Monster High Catty Noir. Noir.
Noir.
Noir. Let me make sure I say it right. Catty Noir. But she hasn't made any videos yet. But maybe she has by now. I'm sure these letters take a little while.
And Ashley drew me a Twilight Sparkle. Thank you very much, Ashley.
And this is her as a pony. Oh, there it is. Her as a pony. And the Bin's Toy Bin pony.
It looks a little like me.
Kinda.
Next up, this got delivered, I hope, Ben doesn't mind that we got his mail. Just kidding.
That happens a lot, actually.
We know it was for us. Wouldn't it be funny if somebody really did have a Ben toy bin?
Someone's gonna have one now, you know that, right?
What's in there?
You're gonna be so jealous!
What was that? Do that again. What was that? Is that a rainbow? I'm sure there's a Twilight in there, too. Somebody sent you a Rainbow Dash beanie.
I know!
For your information, Rainbow Dash is the best. Who is this from? There was no name.
It says Galvez, which I'm going to guess is the last name.
But there's no...
And it's from Texas. I think. I marked it off, but I'm pretty sure that says Texas.
Well, thank you very much. Well...
Thank you!
Derby came back from Australia again with this big envelope.
Mm-hmm.
So, the Australians totally haven't tuned us out after last week.
No, not totally. Some of them... Well, who knows when they sent this. This was sent out on January 16th.
And this is from Mackenzie. It says, please show on camera. That's right, mates.
And now we've lost all of them.
Stay tuned to Bin's Toy Bin, mates. We're going to have a new mascot every time we get a letter from Australia. Bouncer. The Bin's Toy Bin Kangaroo.
Have you made sure there's no bouncers with kangaroo characters anywhere?
If that name's taken, we will...
Change the name.
Change the name of our kangaroo. Look at all these drawings. We'll go through them real quick. There's the Bin's Toy Bin Pony. We got a pony quiz.
Zecora's relative.
Oh, that's cool. We don't get a lot of Zecoras.
No.
This is Mackenzie's blind bag to Derpy.
Rainbow Sparkle.
Oh, look at this cute little equestrian. I assume it's equestrian. Derpy loves to eat nothing. This says pull. Oh, you're gonna like this one.
No, oh, cool.
Rainbow Dash holding a number one trophy. Create your own ponies on camera. There's me. And there's Ben. We'll create our own ponies off camera. But those are very nice. Oh, I like this one. This is really, really cute, Mackenzie. Look at that little Twilight and Spike in the balloon. Favorite Pegasus is?
Rainbow Dash.
Favorite Alicorn?
Twilight.
Favorite Unicorn?
Lyra.
And favorite Earth Pony?
Pinky. Congratulations on the new baby.
Baby's not here quite yet.
That's cute. Thank you.
There's us filming a video.
Mm-hmm.
There's the main six.
Spike. Trixie. Bin's page is a minion and a dancer.
I think that's the flying fairy.
Oh, yeah. Flying fairy. Or maybe that was me.
There's me and a minion.
And cutie marks.
More cutie marks. No more cupcakes, it says.
Apple Bloom?
It's like all three of them together, see?
Oh, yeah! Scootaloo, Apple Bloom, and Sweetie Belle. And Ariel.
Very nice, and she also sent along a puzzle. We'll put this together off camera, okay, Mackenzie? Mm-hmm. Just because we're trying to get through everybody's mail. But thanks for that big package from Australia, mates. Are we going to hear about this on Twitter again?
Yes.
Here's a cute envelope from Sydney, and it says open on camera.
There's John, Ben, and Sydney.
And on the back, there's our other friend,
Derpy. blind bag. Contains her OC pony, two blind bags, letter, mystery supplies, and more. Mystery surprise, not supplies. Ben, open with care.
I'll read the letter. It says, John and Ben, I love your videos. My favorite are the Fan Mail Fridays and MLP reviews. By the way, Derpy is the best pony. Twilight is the worst. And Rainbow is somewhere in between. Anyways, I hope you like your blind bags. Now let's see what we got, Sydney. You got some making up to
Very
do.
Very cool. Thank you. Ooh. What's this?
I don't know.
It's a ninja star.
And I got Twilight-related cards and stickers.
This is her OC pony. Isn't that cool? That almost looks like a Ben's Toy Bin pony if it had purple hair. Very cool.
And a 3-pack of little charms. Those are
cute.
Oh,
a monkey!
And a froggy and a little owlicious.
Very cool.
Blimey! Look what else is here from Australia, mates.
They are going to eat you.
No, they won't. I'm talking their language.
Yeah, okay.
What do we got here from Australia? Got some little blind bags. We got a little penguin. I don't think they got penguins in Australia.
There are such a thing as warm weather penguins, you know.
That looks like the girl from the Pac-Man cartoon.
It probably is. I was going to say it's a Kool-Aid girl, but Pac-Man makes more sense.
My name is Angela. I'm 12 years old, and I am from Australia. I watch your videos every day. I included some goodies for you. Questions. Are you having a baby boy or girl? I don't think we've mentioned it on the channel yet.
No, we haven't.
We make this announcement just for Angela?
Well, they tell us that it's a boy.
We take their word for it.
Yes.
So it looks like at this point in time we are having a little baby boy.
Mm-hmm.
Can you do a review on fashion style Fluttershy/Rainbow Power? Oh, well, look what's coming up next week.
Boop, boop.
What are your thoughts on Mrs. Hooves Derpy plus Dr. Hooves?
I think she's gonna blush.
Derpy! I like your voice for him. Maybe they'll get together for Valentine's Day.
Maybe.
At my local Kmart, I found Rainbow 5 Princess Cadence and Princess Alicorn Twilight Sparkle. Well, we just reviewed those, I think yesterday.
Yep.
So go back and watch that.
If you haven't already.
Yeah, you may have already seen it now.
We know you sent this before we even bought those.
You're the best. Well, thank you. All right, this is for Derpy. This is for me. I got a rainbow loom. I got a medal for being the best. Pamphlet from Blind Bag. Oh, those are those. We got all the figures, but she sent the little pamphlet. That's cool.
I got a princess. Like a, Tubin, I know you like to color, so here is a little gift. So she sent me a little coloring page and some little crayons. Color pencils.
And from Australian Post, this little bag for Derpy so she can carry her mail. And inside, we got some erasers. Some sheet music. A little game so she gets if she gets bored.
And a little donut.
Oh. We almost missed this one. It says trash pack. Let's see what's inside. Look at these little guys. These must be... We've never opened any trash packs before, but nope. I assume these are trash pack figures.
Yep. Oh, there's the face.
Oh, and googly eyes.
Very cool. Thank you.
Now, just so everybody doesn't think they have to send us stuff to get on camera. Next, the rest of the video is all envelopes.
Yep.
Let's see how many we can get through. We actually like the letters with just like one thing in it. We can get through so many of them in a video. It don't take as long to open. All right, this is from Maddie. It says, you guys rock. I love you guys. John Rainbow Dash is 20% cooler, not Twilight Spark. I'm done.
Can I please have a shout out?
Not anymore.
Her channel is Chatty Girls.
With no caps.
Chatty Girls.
Or spaces.
I love your toy reviews. Ben, what is your favorite Monster High doll? I hope you're having a good day.
We are having a good day.
We are.
Thank you, Maddie. Next up, from Amanda.
In Canada.
I don't have a Canadian accent.
Hey.
Now we've lost the Canadians, too.
We're really close to Canada, so we have a lot of, we have a lot of Canadian influences in the way we talk already.
Amanda says, I always watch your videos every day. I like LPS and MLP. I say my favorite pony is Fluttershy, and sorry, John, I also like Rainbow Dash. She is 1,000% cooler than Twilight Spark. What is it? The next letter better have something nice about Twilight in it. Can you show creepy Twilight again? If you insist.
But she doesn't even like Twilight.
But she likes creepy Twilight.
Gosh.
Oh, here she comes. You woke her up. Hi, Amanda. How is it going in Canada, eh? How can you say Rainbow Dash is 1,000% cooler than Twilight, hmm? I don't know about you. I have my eye on you.
Okay, now she's never going to sleep again.
Anyway, back to the letter.
Thanks, Amanda. You did that to yourself.
Ben, can you show us what you look like?
No.
Can you do more LPS videos? We probably will eventually, yeah. But the reason we don't do a lot of LPS is because...
One, we don't know much about it.
Yeah, we like it well enough, but the newer stuff, nobody seems to really like it when we review it. We get a lot of negative comments.
We review new stuff, and they complain... Well, we get a lot of complaints that it's not the old stuff. We try to find the old stuff, and we get complaints that it's not the new stuff. So we figure it's a lose-lose situation.
But if we find something that we really like and can't live without,
yes,
then we'll review it. You are the best. I do not hate Twilight. She is 10% cooler. Okay, so she redeemed herself in the end. Go, Amanda.
All right, what else have we got in here? Elements of Harmony.
Very cool. Next up, this is a little letter. I hope nothing fell out of this one. Because the sticker was loose when we got it. And it says, please review on Fan Mail Friday. In case anybody from YouTube's watching, see?
We have permission.
I don't know if that'll hold up.
Probably not.
Anyway. Ashley says, hi, Ben and John. I love your pony videos. I hope you like my drawings. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Ashley.
Ashley, the...
The drawings went away.
And the rainbow looms. All we had was your letter.
Well, at least we got your letter.
Yeah, and you got on camera. I'm sure the drawings were awesome.
Yes, I'm sure they were.
Derpy. It wasn't your fault. It wasn't your fault.
It's okay. Letters go through quite a bit of stuff to get here.
Yeah, before they get to you, Derpy. All right, next up. Pony Sticker Palooza. It says, Ben, open me.
Okay.
And a little spike,
Spike
on the back.
Says, open me on show. YouTube says.
Ooh, stickers.
Stickers. Ponies rock. And we have a little Rainbow Dash and a Twilight Sparkle.
Very nice.
Rainbow Dash. That's all I care about the letter.
Hi, John and Ben. Kidding. You are the best. I have a question for Ben. Do you have the good impression of Rainbow Dash?
I don't. All I can really say is, awesome! And that doesn't even sound like Rainbow Dash at all.
It's more or less just your normal voice.
Yeah, I don't do her very well.
Rainbow Dash is my favorite pony. And let John do another Twilight doll through the mirror, please! Well, my birthday is coming up, Ben.
I'll keep that in mind.
I hope you love the stickers and drawing. We did. Dare Ben to say Twilight is the best pony. Say it. Say it for LPS lover 760. I don't think she's going to say it. If John says Rainbow Dash is the best pony, well...
You know neither one of those things are going to happen.
Somebody could just cut that out of context. And use it against me.
They could, and I bet they will.
And could you tell everyone and yourself to check out my channel? Go check out LPS Lover 760 on YouTube. I'm sure they have awesome videos.
I'm sure.
Oh, look where this one's from. I guess I should ahead of time put all the Australian ones in one pile. And then we can show Bouncer, the bin's toy bin kangaroo. Yes. And if anybody in Australia wants to draw us a picture of what you think Bouncer, the bin's toy bin kangaroo, might look like.
Make sure you say that we have rights to show it.
And send it along to us. And maybe you'll see it someday. There's some cutie marks for us. She follows us on Instagram, and her Instagram is...
I love Derpy Hooves 23.
I think Derpy approves that name. This is from Zoe. She's 11 years old, and I live in the Gold Coast in Australia. And I love your My Little Pony reviews.
And the cupcake keepsakes.
And the vinyl figures. I really want both of them, but they don't have them where I live.
Aww. That stinks.
Yeah, a lot of the Funko stuff, not really available outside of the U.S. and Canada.
Yeah.
Also, Ben, Rainbow Dash is the coolest pony ever, and Twilight needs to be about 20% cooler. And a classic, we get the monkey, the tree, and Rainbow Dash. And just for good measure, she threw in Twilight. Thank you, Zoe.
It looks like they're racing to the tree.
The monkey and Rainbow Dash?
Yeah, because Twilight goes, 3, 2, 1, go!
Now, here's a letter that... got to us.
Mm-hmm.
It didn't have a stamp. Remember, all letters sent to us need proper postage.
Mm-hmm.
Or else we have to pay for it. But we will read this letter to you guys. Since Derpy carries the mail, I made her a mail bag.
Aww. That is very cute. Thank you. From...
look at that. Fits perfect.
Thank you.
Rainbow rules.
Sonic Rainbow.
Dear Bin's Toy Bin, I'm 9 years old, and my name is Audrey, and I love your videos. I watch them every day, and please do more Ever After High and more MLP blind bags. And P.S. I have 3 sisters. Wow.
That is a crowded house.
We're still looking for the Wave 9 MLP blind bags. We haven't found them yet.
Nope, not yet.
Once we find them, there'll definitely be videos.
Yep.
And Ever After High?
We might have some coming soon.
Yeah, Valentine's Day is coming, and we might see a Cupid. All right.
All righty.
Here's a little one. Printed picture inside. What is it? Let's find out.
Dr. Hooves.
How did you know? Did you look through the envelope?
No, because of the shape.
Oh. And I was like, did you look at these beforehand?
I'm just smart.
Dear Ben and John, my name is Logan and I am 9 years old. I have a YouTube, and to be honest with you, I need some subscribers. I learned about your videos by my friend Vincent. Your videos have Doctor Who's in them a lot, so I've been wanting to ask, do you watch Doctor Who? Cut out the picture and put it on the wall. And Logan's YouTube is Rainbow Dash Brony.
Very cool. I like to hear from bronies.
And here's Rainbow in the tree.
Blah, 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 blah.
It looks like I'm up there. Notice the shirt. You got a Rainbow Dash shirt on.
Yep. That's cool. Thank you, Logan.
Now, we have not watched Doctor Who before.
Who? Doctor Who.
We've seen Doctor Who. We've seen Doctor Who's. We've never seen Doctor Who. We've mentioned it before. It just seems so overwhelming because there are like a gazillion episodes.
Don't we have one more?
Okay, this is from another Sophia.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what's in this one.
It's a pretty envelope. John. Finn. Finn and John. Look at us.
That's cool. Dear Ben and John, I'm in fourth grade, and I am 9. I am a Monster High, My Little Pony, American Girl, and La La Loopsy fan. I'm also a fan of Lego Friends. I absolutely love your videos, no matter what the video is. I watch it. Well, thank you very much,
thank
Sophia.
You.
I love your videos so, so much. You guys are spectacular. I have three pets, a cat that acts like a dog, a dog, and a fish.
Does the dog act like a cat?
That'd be weird. They're all very sweet, even the fish. My YouTube name is Sophia Ford. Yes, it's in lowercase letters, and my favorite pony is Pinkie Pie. There's some Monster High stickers. Let's see what she gave us.
Feels like the rainbow loom.
I know, I was going to say the same thing. Let's take a look.
Very pretty.
And there's one from me. Another one. Cool. Thank you, Sophia.
Thank you.
Well, that's all the mail that we have time for this week, but we also want to show off another we got a really big envelope from Evan.
Mm-hmm.
And we had to show off this. We couldn't resist. We had to see what was in it. And check out this really, really nice painted canvas he made.
It's pretty awesome.
He is quite an artist.
Yes.
That is so awesome.
That's going on the wall.
Nice stylized rainbow dash. And there's Evan as his OC pony Nova Sketches. He's a very, very good artist.
Very good. Totally jealous. And there's the Bin's Toy Bin Pony. That's the cutie mark.
And there's Derpy waving hello.
Hi, every pony.
And Evan wrote a long letter.
We'll just chop it up real quick.
Yeah. He's 13 years old, lives in Texas, has two brothers who are both 6. And all three of them love our channel. Well, thanks for watching, guys.
That's awesome to have three brothers who watch our channel.
And he loves MLP. And we're going to go right down to the questions that he wants answered. Could you do a review of each episode after you've watched it? It doesn't have to be in-depth or anything. I'd love to hear your thoughts and opinions. Maybe we could mention it, like, in passing, maybe, you know? Maybe when we're usually we'll say what we think of the episodes, you know, when we're reviewing the toy that's related to it.
Yeah.
But it's hard to do reviews because we don't show any copyrighted...
Right.
Clips.
Material. Or,
yeah, so it makes it hard to review it.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any hobbies outside of collecting? Well, we both like to draw a little bit.
Yep. We're nowhere near as good as you.
What is your favorite animal and/or mythical creatures? He likes dragons and foxes.
Oh, I just like animals in general, so I don't know if I could narrow it down. I like cats.
Yeah, everybody likes cats.
Not everybody.
What are your favorite YouTube channels? I have a couple. The Skylander Boy and Girl, Vsauce, which is a geeky science channel, and of course the Crazy Pony Lady.
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's see. Some of ours off top of our head, and sorry if we leave anybody out.
Yeah.
We love our old friend.
The Crazy Pony Lady.
We love Mommy and Gracie, Toy Reviews for You, Toy World Order with the Duvalls.
Yep. Hot Bama Babies.
I've been watching a lot of Radio Audrey lately.
Yep. You're catching us off guard. We should have written these down. There are a lot of YouTube channels out there, you know.
Yeah, if you go to our main channel, on the side, it'll actually say some of our favorite channels.
Yeah, that's the best way to do it.
Yeah. So thank you very much for all that, Evan. Thank you so much. And hopefully we'll be back here next week with another Fan Mail Friday.
Hopefully. But even though we don't show it on camera, we do read it.
Yes, and like we said, we get like 80 letters this week. We'll be posting some more on our Instagram,
our Facebook,
and our Twitter. It all posts all at once, and throughout the weekend we sit down and go through our big batch of mail.
Yep.
Not everything you can get on camera, we wish we could.
Yeah.
But time and money permits it.
Yep.
Like we say every week. But we read it all, we love it all, you guys keep us going.
Mm-hmm.
You make us smile. And that's why we keep doing it. I'm gonna get all emotional here. being
all right,
here. You have to close us out.
Okay. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.